Doc Hickey Designs from Pune has made a cafe racer version of the fabled first-generation hero Honda CBZ, called the Spitfire V.82. The name of the bike comes from the legendary Royal Air Force fighter aircraft, the Spitfire. True to its theme, the design is minimalistic, and the custom exhaust comes with multiple outlets on the sides, just like the plane. The motorcycle sports twin-pod analog instrument cluster and the clubman-style handlebars feature adjustable brake and clutch lever. Along with the rear-set foot pegs, the riding position is aggressive. The brown handlebar grips match with the custom leather seat and utility side bag. The sleek fuel tank and the pillion cowl get racing stripes, and the front fender comes with chrome detailing along the mid portion. The black spoke wheels are shod with seat front and MRF rear tire. Brakes include a front disc and a rear drum. The lower portion of the front telescopic fork and twin rear shocks get yellow treatment. The exposed conical air filter, thrust outlet like tail light, and the exhaust heat trap add to the style quotient of the motorcycle. Apart from customization, Dothraki also offers custom paint jobs and accessories for motorcycles. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.